What's up guys, Radioactive Blue Gaming here and welcome back to some more Stormworks. Today we're going to be going on a bit of a patrol in this Coast Guard boat. In this patrol vessel, it's got a boat in the back of it. There's a boat inside of a boat. Pretty cool. I've seen a boat inside of a boat before. Yeah, a lot of creations like this, like these, you know, mini. There's a deck store, I never knew they had these. Oh, that's pretty cool. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed this episode of Stormworks, let me know down in the comments section below what you would like to see me do next. And also while you're down there, maybe drop a like and subscribe, and let's get straight into the video. Okay, we're currently moving right now. I have extended the stabilization fins. How fast does this thing turn? Oh, it turns pretty fast. So anyway, we have a mission to patrol the waters. And wait for a mission. No, keep people out of storms. Save people from megalodons. You know, all that good stuff. All the stuff you really need to be doing as a Coast Guard. Seem to have, you know, jets just injecting water. I think it's not like... What? We have an engine fire! I turned the cooling on! Is this like an old creation? No, it isn't that. Did I turn on the main generator? What the hell is a fire button? Fire button. Can I put this fire out? Is there an automatic fire put out? Is this fire just going to resolve itself? Well, obviously it did. I'm not sure what engine decided it wanted to give up on life, but it was either a generator, because something's obviously smoking in the engine. So obviously an engine just does not like life. Right now, maybe we can fix it with some rain. Just cool that down with some rain. Have a bit of a storm going on now. Have a quite massive storm going on. Make sure we, yeah, it's a pretty good looking boat. Oof. Yeah, that's probably our only escape option. That boat in the rear, hopefully a mega does not take that out, or it flies completely off the boat. Otherwise I'm going to have to jump straight on it, because I am not risking being out without an escape option. Because the megs will tear this ship apart. Especially because we're going out in some pretty open waters, and megs love to attack ships in open water, but not in a close water, apparently. It's a bit odd. So I know you can scare megs off if you just head straight to land. Yeah. Oof. Oh no. Just hold steady. Oof. That was a... I'll never capsize and Come on, stabilization fins, don't fail on me now. There we go, it's got a HUD compass, that's pretty cool. Is there a higher gear than this? Oh, there is a higher gear in this, sweet. Go on, booking it now, boys. Booking it now. Let's go. Summoning these megalodons, telling them to fight me. Fight me, Megs! Fight me, I'm way faster than you. Most of doing some sick. And there's a gear 4 now? Sweet. So, Super Saiyan fast. Oh Jesus, is that faster? No, because 4's the max you can go. Going fast. Do I summon enough megs? I don't think I summoned enough megs. Let's get some more in here. That's me furiously I'm tapping on my mouse. Oh, I see you down there, Mr. Meg. I see you down there. You are not... One second, I thought we just lost power. How do I turn the generator on? Is that an option? I can't turn the generator on. Okay, we're doing some serious jumps now. Can the Megs actually catch us? I think they can. Oh, yeah, they can. Okay, did I just get my power knocked out? Oh no. Electrical stabilization. Oh no, I think the engines are also down now and they can't restart. Oh no. Oh no, what are the... Oh, this is an old creation, so... I guess that's why this is so many electrical doors. That was the issue back then. You couldn't even escape with those doors. The electric ones you could escape, but you'd just sink. Where's the engine room? Ah. You've hit something major. We're tipping. Oh no, this was a mistake. I should have messed with the mix. Oh no, there's a staircase down there. Let's go down it. Staircase. Down. It's the engine room straight up there, but... Engine room. Let me an engine. Oh, there were so many engines. Get them up. Connect emergency battery, generator cutting. Get all the engines up and running. Alarm. We have flooding in the hallways. And we appear to be going down. But I've got the engines back up and running again. We have seemed to lost... Oh no, we have a major fire. Yeah, both are left, I think it's left, or both are side of these, the side I'm currently pointing at. These engines have completely decided they don't want to live anymore. They just gave up on me. Oh no, I should have left. I forgot to turn back on the generators. Oh, they are one. It's just, the fire is making it look like we've lost all power. Engine fire suppression systems activate. Of mind. Take this firefighting equipment off. I know we have taken some serious damage now. What I'm gonna do is turn off the wind and turn off the waves and I see how we go. Yeah. Oh, at least we sort of have engines left. Jeez. Yeah, like I said, we're gonna get absolutely whipped apart by the megalodons, because they can completely knock out your power if you have circuit breakers. And that is why you don't usually like to have circuit breakers, unless you want to get absolutely wrecked by a bunch of megs, because they can completely knock out all your power and turn them all off. Or sometimes if they hit you hard enough, they can completely knock out your engine systems. Fire suppression systems on. Turn it off. You should be able to put it out. Let's go down there and... Gee. Yeah, I'd be currently being burned alive if I did not have... tried survival one, but I don't have survival on, which is kind of a good thing. It's not much of a survival, is more, you know, trying to get out of the thing without, you know, potentially dying. Oh, I forgot. You just have to get back up to the bridge. Oh, I'm under the staircase now. Window pilot, electrical stabilization all on. Okay, yeah, something is definitely draining my battery. Staircase. Stairs. Engine. No, this is the front. The engine's back here. No. Okay. Connect emergency battery. I can't even tell him. Is there a circuit breaker I'm missing or something? We've lost all power. Our power's been knocked out again. We are definitely sinking. We are flooding on multiple decks. Oh, I think we're sinking backwards. So we're sinking in the aft. And not the front end. The front end hasn't received that much damage compared to the rear. The rear has been absolutely torn up. And I see the water seeping in, so I'm gonna get these engines back online. Reset alarm. Heaters no longer available. Connect the emergency battery. Now just turning in circles because I can't get the other engines on. I probably I can't even turn them. So no point even having them on ignition. We're just wasting power. The fire is getting bigger. Why is it getting bigger? Fire suppression system, suppress that fire. Is everything on? Is the generator on? Why isn't the generator on? I swear there's another specific power circuit breaker for... Oh, not again! Every time! This happens. Oof. Yeah, we all know what's gonna happen, so I might as well just leave the video here. Because I do have to go soon. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that episode of Stormworks. And if you did, make sure to tell me down in the comment sections below. And also while you're down there, or if you haven't already, like and subscribe if you do enjoy my content, and I'll see you guys later.